Mira, Wilson vive solo con su madre.
He only lives with his mom.
El padrastro de él
His stepfather,
hace como 2, 3 meses
3 months ago,
lo mataron. Fueron a
he
la
was
casa a
killed.
matarlo.
They went to his house to kill him.
Wilson and his family live in a rough part of Progreso, Honduras, called Suyapa. It's filled with gangs and extreme poverty. It's in this place where Pastor Efrain has put together some leftover building materials and made it into a house. Now, it's not the white building on the left, it's the building leaning on the building on the left. That's where Wilson, his 4 sisters, and his mom call home.
Today she testifies. Hoy tengo mi propia casa, dice.
Today I have my own home.
Para mí es un palacio.
To me it's a palace.
See?
The church has kind of put this together for him, right?
That's right.
Oh, the
That's
church
right.
has.
Yeah.
The
yeah.
church did
Efrain,
all
Efrain has helped him get it together.
Wow.
Yeah.
The end.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. So I told him what we're... I'm going to tell his story so you can share it in the United States.
Y desde que el pastor Efraín
Since Pastor Efraín
llegó, puse interés en las cosas de Dios.
He put some interest in the things of God.
Dios nos ha ayudado para salir adelante.
God has helped us to move forward. Y entonces trabaja. And he's tú apoyas a tu familia.
Sí.
Tú eres el único que trabaja en tu familia.
Sí.
He's the only one that works in his family, and he's 15. Tienes 15 años, ¿verdad?
Sí.
Now, él me dijo que a tu papá lo mata, a tu padrastro
sí.
lo mataron.
Sí.
Eso fue después que tu papá y su mamá se separaron.
Sí.
After his mom and dad separated, then he had a stepfather, and someone came and shot his dad. And that's why today he has to support his family at age 15. Y no, por eso es que no puedes decir a la escuela.
Sí, estuve, entré al colegio, pues no tenía recursos para seguir estudiando.
He tried to go back to school, but he didn't have the resources to continue to study. Y entonces ahora trabajas.
Sí.
So now he works to support his family. Y entonces tú eres uno de los primeros que fue a la escuela dominical del
sí.
pastor de los jóvenes.
Sí.
He was one of the first to go to the youth ministry of Pastor Efraín. He was one of the first ones.
Yeah.
Wilson! Hola!
Los vasos.
Wow!
Vamos a los vasos.
Thank you for that. Thanks for Wilson. Keep him safe.
Right.
Give him a heart for you, Jesus, and help him to live for you. And may others around him notice the difference that you make in their lives. Bless and protect their homes, Jesus. In Jesus' name, amen.
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 Amen. Amen.